Right, so this is how I beat Shadeflicker with Undead Pets. I'm using Ghastly Kid, Son of Seth, and Wee Abomination. So I'll start off with Ghastly Kid and use Ethereal. Then you want to swap to Son of Seth and try and dodge him, so use Liftoff. And he'll miss with his Void Gate. And then I switch back to Ghastly Kid. And I want to get a Haunt off. So pick Wee Abomination again. And mine has a lot of health, so I'm just going to swap me. I can take the hit. To Son of Seth. And you don't want to hit straight away, so use Absorb. And you'll miss anyway. Then you can use Liftoff to dodge his Void Gate. As I said, you don't want to hit straight away, you want to get maximum use of his slowed speed, so use Absorb first of all, and then after reincarnated then use Hiss, and you'll have 4 rounds of him slowed. So switch back to Ghastly Kid. And use Ethereal to dodge his Void Gate. You may try alternatives here, but I'm using Hoof. Then Hoof again. And I'll reincarnate and I'll Hoof a third time. Wait till the last minute before Corpse Explosion, so use Disease Bite. And as he kills me, I use Corpse Explosion, and that hits him quite hard, and the dot ticks him over.